Hello, Canada, and hockey fans in the United States.
It's a hockey night in Pittsburgh.
I'm awfully glad that I'm playing with you and not against you.
The aches and pains now tell me I'm pushing it.
I feel pretty good, good enough to go out there and play hard.
It's the greatest game in the world, and everything I have in my life, I owe to the game of hockey.
But you don't succeed. When you get what you want, but not what you need. When you feel so tired, but you can't sleep. Stuck in reverse. Lights will.
I think hockey is the greatest game there is. It has everything to create a thrill. There's bodily contact. There's danger. It's basically excitement.
High up above or down below.
Final game of the 19th.
When you're too in love to let it go. But if you never try, you'll never know. Just watch your
way. I think we were scared as hell, Dick.
Lights will guide you home. And ignite your bones. I will try to fix you.
Everybody, I'm Bob Cole.
The
spectrum is dim.
The atmosphere is
turned.
That's
for
the
face-off.
Robinson,
the four-man
attack. Finds up. Great save.
It's a mad scramble in front of him.
Now it's Mahovly going at it.
From around the net, gathering speed on the right side.
Here comes Bobby.
Up the middle.
Heading in.
The pass.
Kid dreamed of moving from Shinny to play in the National Hockey League. There, in overtime, he'd score the goal and they'd celebrate.
You can
fix you.
Everyone, with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in just a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich, and we have a team tonight that is coming off a win. Probably feel pretty good about themselves. What do you tell them?
Well, you tell them, let's play the same way we did in the prior game, Doc. They did everything that they wanted to get accomplished. They managed to puck extremely well. They got timely goals. They played really well without the puck in their own zone. And let's worry about what we can do, not necessarily what the other team's strengths are.
LA's got to stick to the game plan here tonight, Doc. They played a real good team game in their prior win. And one of the reasons for that, they had great communication both on and off the ice. Let's see if that continues here tonight.
Now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Jonathan Quick, the U.S. Olympic team's mainstay in Russia, over half a decade as the guy in goal for the Los Angeles Kings. Elliott's the man at the other end of the ice for the Flames. Notice the save percentage is less than is normal, but with every game a new beginning and a chance to improve. We are set for the faceoff. Slovenia's Olympic captain, Anže Kopitar, ready as well. Los Angeles is the venue, and hockey is underway.
Los Angeles added a W to their stats in their last game by executing on their plan very effectively.
And here is the third voice of our crew, the man in the coldest place, ice-side Ray Ferraro.
Enzo, the fact that we didn't crush the franchise in our years out in Los Angeles is quite remarkable. I loved playing in L.A. I loved living there. It's great weather. I do get a kick out of people that say it's not a good area to play hockey in. It's actually one of the best areas to play hockey in. When you're here and you go to practice in shorts and a T-shirt, the next day all you have to do is rev up your mind to go play hockey in an NHL city. Man, this is a great place to live and to play.
Always appreciate hearing what's going on down there, Ray. It's an onside play. Let's it go. Great opportunity denied. Ooh, it's there. Squeezed for a whistle.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Got it in his own end. Nicely into the zone. Terrific hand-eye. Propelled to Lazar. From the outside. Ooh, stick save. Snapped it off. Dogged determination there by Carter. Good quick poke check there. LA's recoiling in the defensive zone. And a good job in the goal crease. Pitching this one to Backlund. And he gains the zone. Let's it go. Gave him a good shot. Wonderful work and goal.
These saves are all about positioning.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Got possession. Good job with the stick. He gains the zone. Possession established on the pickup by Aginla. Continues right between the blue lines. Fires. Oh, a save there. Let's it go. Got his pad on that one. Dominance right now. Big save. Covered up just to slow things down.
Kings are not concerned about their goaltending. A couple of real good stops, but none better than that. What a save early in this game.
Over 7 minutes skated here in the first. Still scoreless. Calgary's got it. Deflected off the blocker. Oh, he'll pay for that. Shore is spoiling for a fight here.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
Stajan's going to the penalty box, and the call is a boarding minor. So now a penalty will be handed out.
Well, the referees are doing a good job, Doc, here. They're huddling up, they're talking, they're getting communicating. They're trying to figure out exactly what the calls on the ice should be.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Calgary penalty to number eight.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Into the end of attack. Fires. Just missed the net with that one.
7 minutes, 41 seconds.
He covers and holds on. The Flames win that faceoff. Can't get it on net. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. To Hamilton. Into the attacking end. Terrific bluff save, but it's loose. Doughty's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. The Flames setting things up in their own end. Up the wing and still with it. At the point of drive, they score! A shorthanded goal!
You fire the puck like that with a slap shot, there's got to be a lot of whip in that stick.
Sometimes the puck just sounds hard when the shooter unloads it, Eddie. The goalie was in good position, but this whistled past him. He didn't even move.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Big chance! Score!
Oh, he looked confident on that breakaway right before he scored.
Calgary's got that one. Now what? Pitching it to Backlund. Around through the corner right now. That shot came from just 6 inches.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Great point blank save. Carried from the defensive zone. Laid on to Kopitar. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Calgary's forced another turnover in this very close game. Doesn't look like it's going to lead to much, but let's keep an eye on this pushing and shoving moving forward.
Backlund's totally blown him off here. He may fight another time, not now. Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Just over 8 minutes remaining in the period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. Big faceoff win. Chip to Pearson. Toward the net. Pad save. Ooh, hard one there. Skilled play by Brower. Scrum over. Puck kicked. The Flames lug that along up the wing. A shot. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. Looking to Carter. Moved along and in. Let's a shot fly. Score! They're back to within one.
Oh, what a quick release on that snapper.
Elliott's not able to get his pad down to make the stop on the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
LA scored to get this game back to within one for them. First period still with lots of time. Let's see if they can tie it. Calgary's collected another victory on the faceoff. Has it picked up. The Kings look to make a difference up the wing. Solid work there by Carter. In the slot, hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Wrist shot, he scores!
The goalie made the initial stop, but those quick hands beat him on the rebound.
Pucks to the net need to be deflected into the corner. Because the goaltender can't do that, the goal scorer is able to pounce on the rebound.
face-off win. Let's see what develops. Shoots it off. Oh, what a save that was. Puts pads together and got the whistle.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
A little under 4 minutes left in the first. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Good help for the centerman. Looking to headman up the wing. That one is pointed to him. On to Stajan. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Moves. Wrist shot. Outstanding save with a pad. Directing that one
to Brown.
Puck dumped in. More player changes. Calgary's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. He's alone. Outstanding save by Quick. The clock has bled down to the last minute. A shot. That's a good pad save. Has it back deep. Nicely into the zone. Fires a shot. Piece of it. Rebound. That puck comes to the biggest stick blade on the ice. And it's handled. The first period has come to a close, and we do have a score. It's a close game after one. You'd expect that from these two. The Flames with an advantage of two. Take a look at the shots on goal. A lopsided total. 22 for the Flames and 6 for Los Angeles.
Make sure to stop off at any team store near the arena.
Calgary's 2-goal lead came late in the period, and it was on this brilliant play. We'll return after these words. Dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Got it right back. Taken away. Trying to go to Muzzin. The poke check worked. Shoots one. Got a piece of that one. The Kings lug the puck in the defensive zone. Kopitar's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. The Flames get a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
The Kings' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Calgary's prevailed on another faceoff. The Flames wheel it up the wing. Hammers it off his head.
Yeah, you heard it. It hit him right in the mask.
Martinez dragging it between the blue lines. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Stajan. Perfect pass. Not tested much. Good pad save. Slid. Grabbed.
Well, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
For the one-timer. Score! And it's a one-goal game.
When you have the puck on your stick on a power play, you want to try to draw somebody to you. When you do that, that opens up a lane, and it results in a goal.
The goalie must be looking at that player wondering what in creation was he thinking. That's a terrible defensive read, and as a result, the goal is scored.
Just past 3 minutes gone. The Flames have just sacrificed a goal. Their lead has been cut in half.
Goal. Scored on the power play.
Snapping a pass to Pearson.
Mary
sides the better of attacking, and so he'll just drop back. Pass attempt to Iginla. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with the trapper won. Outstanding save.
What's the reason this game is still close? He's been excellent in goal. Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
The Flames win it. He knifed it away. Calgary's in possession now as they move up the wing. Gathered up again by Kopitar.
Gabrick's been able to produce on such a consistent basis over the past few games. His streak continues as he has been in the middle offensively of everything that they do.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Still has control up the wing. Puck gathered in by Kopitar. Propelled to Backlund. Shoots one. Save! Taken to the slot. Los Angeles is starting things up, but back deep. Nice poke check by Backlund. Looks over his options from the corner. Calgary's finding its way to center ice. Snaps off a wrist shot. Wonderful save. The Kings are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Takes it up near the boards. Gains the blue line. Hatchet's one. He could start some danger here. Skate kick out of the scrum. He's pinned and held at the boards. Keeps it going back behind the net. Nicely patted away. Possession taken up by Marion Gabbert. Good place to shoot from. Sticked away. Let's it go. Solid pad save. Gains the zone. And the possession taken by Brown. Many yards gained to McNabb. Right at the net, and he got his pad on it. Passing one off now to Lazar. Puck picked up here. Los Angeles has it in their own end. And he gains the zone. Picked up by Whiten. Calgary's moving to center. Gets across, looks over his options. Waffle boarding. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Sometimes I think the pads are too big anyway, but he's able to get a pad on this. Excellent scoring chance.
Just a little over 6 minutes still to play in this period. Calgary's lead is narrow in this one, 3-2. A good tie-up on the faceoff that led to his team getting the puck. To McNabb. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Calgary is controlling play now up the wing. A shot, blocked. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right here.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape, makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
The Kings with a clean win on the draw. Calgary's in control of the puck in neutral ice. With a strong wrist shot. Versteeg's hooked on this play, and the arm of the referee is high. And the possession taken up by Whiteman. Foley to the bench, extra man over the boards on the delayed penalty. LA's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
Calgary is getting their first chance of the game on the power play.
Los Angeles penalty.
Good clean win on the draw. That shot hit a man. And he is shooting. Able to take the pressure off by clearing it back out. And the puck now possessed by Hamilton. Trying to take the heat off, Dave Eisen. Clean win on the draw. Laid on to Versteeg. He's in on an onside play. Shoots one. They can't find the target.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Turned right away with the poke check
by Doughty. To Monahan.
Great glove grab. And he'll hold on.
He's in great shape to make any kind of stop, but one like this is an easy one for him.
The Kings with a face-off win. Clock about to bleed down to the final minute. Los Angeles has killed off the penalty. Things are full strength. Flings it. Nearly grazed the iron on that. Great pad stop. Back near the blue line to Hamilton. The Kings with possession in their own end. Minutes have been played. A rest is deserved. Two periods have played. A busy time on the shot board. 33 for Calgary and 12 for the Kings.
If you are the holder of the winning ticket, please take it to our customer service kiosk.
Calgary's goaltender has made a difference in this game. His team has gotten the goals, and he has made saves like this. More in a moment. About to begin. What did you think of the second?
The Flames have been the better team, Doc, through two periods of play. They're up by one as we get ready to start the third, but it could be more with the chances that they've had through the first 40 minutes.
Two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Trying to keep it wedged along the boards. Fires. That's what those pads are for. The Kings up the wing are moving the puck. Heads on to the corner. Finesse to Kopitar. And now it's directed to Monahan. Gains the zone. Great job on a cut pass. To Gabrick. Really good deflection. No harm. Chip to Versteeg. Shoots. Outstanding save off a chance. Able to attack now. A shot. Doughty's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. On to Carter. Puck is thrown to Iginla. Pointed to Carter. Gathered up again by Hamilton. Calgary's in possession as they travel up the wing. Fires! Score! He's got his second of the game!
Oh, he hit that puck square in the middle of his stick. Great technique.
Quick's not able to get the trapper on this one. The shot just blew right by his glove.
Calgary's got another face-off win. slid to Martinez. Los Angeles carrying it up the wing. Propelled to Martinez. In their own end, pushing it off. Moving it to Backlund. Possession held as he skates it up the wing.
Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Score! He's got the hat trick. And listen, the only ones you can hear are his teammates.
Quick's positioning is perfect. He's in the butterfly. He looks like he's got most of the net covered, but that is an outstanding shot.
Calgary's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Mashed in. And picked up now by Dustin Brown. Slides it to the point to McNabb. Pass cut. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Shoots. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. The puck is scooped up by Brody. The Flames with possession in the defensive zone. That's the way to make them pay.
The coaches talked about those type of plays.
Knapp by Shore. Score! They're back to within two.
Reading of the play, he knew the puck was below the goal line. He got it and he one-timed it in.
Elliott's beat cleanly here on the low glove side. He dropped into the butterfly. The puck just zipped on by him before he could get his glove down to make the stop.
To the bench, substitution made.
Replaced by number 31, Cam Johnson.
The Kings have closed the gap to just two, and there is time here in the third period to get another one, or maybe get two and get this game back even. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team.
Scored by number 23.
Chooses the corner. Got that point pass. Off target. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Oh, wonderful play. The Flames continue to probe up the wing. Fires. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
How did he shoot the puck that quick?
And a good save in the goal crease. Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
Backlund's had an almost perfect night. Prominent since the puck has been dropped the very first time. Three goals in any night means you've had an almost perfect game.
It is just another in a long line of outstanding games for him, Ray. LA's got a defensive zone win. The Kings with possession up the wing.
Smart recovery by Brown.
Pitching this one to Lazar. Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots. Turned aside. Puck covered. Whistle blown.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
LA's got a face-off win. Pitching it to Pearson. Poke checked away by Hamilton. Forcing attention in deep. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Laid on to Giordano. onside. Let's it go. Blocked away. Puck covered. Whistle blown.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
A little over 5 minutes still showing on the clock this period. One goal given up, but still a margin. And they're ahead by two. Looking to Iginla. Los Angeles in control as they travel up the wing. Takes that pass off the boards. A shot. Directing that one to Brouwer. Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it into net.
Shot. Oh, deflected away. The Flames continue on at center. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Not very often you see a big hit like that in open ice.
Chip to Kopitar. Taken away.
The Flames force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it.
Puck control by Drew Doughty. And he takes it through center ice. A long game, and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. Point to point, it goes to Martinez. And he missed it.
If that puck hits the net, I think it goes through it.
Goalie pulled, net empty. Extra man is out. And the loose puck brought in. He scores! That's two unanswered goals.
We could really see this goal coming as a result of the pressure that they had for a long period of time. I think the players on the ice were just out of gas.
Johnson's down in his butterfly a little early. That opens up the top of the net, and he gets beaten cleanly.
The Kings have struck back, only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the dramatic third period. Calgary's got that neutral zone faceoff. On to McNabb. It's an onside play. Good work with the stick.
Time of the goal.
Thrown in. Calgary's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Carries it to the corner. The Kings empty their net. He's at the bench. Calgary's in their own end, setting things up. Trying to go to Lazar. Net empty. He scores.
One should put the icing on the cake.
Time to go home. The empty netter will wrap this thing up.
And they've won the faceoff.
He's good for the season. Scored by number 72.
Let's it go. And a save there. Score!
Ginla's first step was the right one. He got to the front of the net and received the pass and put it in on a one-timer.
Johnson's looking around behind him. He can't believe that there's any opening. He was in the butterfly, thought he had most of the net covered, but not enough of it.
And there it is. The game is over. Calgary's been able to win this one, but they didn't do it in the normal way.
When you think of specialty team goals, you think of the power play. Not when you're shorthanded, and they got some tonight.
Terrific contest. Two teams gave their very best. See you next time.